Yeah, sure. Hi, Joel.
Hello.
First of all, I just wanted to get your reaction to the news that from next week, limited numbers of fans will be allowed back into stadiums and what it really means to the players to start getting fans back into ground.
I think everybody was looking from the first day back to this moment to see the supporters back in the stadium. Even this is a smaller group, everybody's looking forward to have them back on the stand to be a part of this.
Just want to ask you as well, Joel, about Liverpool's solidity at the minute. Since Virgil's injury, Liverpool have kept 4 clean sheets in 7 games, conceding just 3 in that time. Have you found that solidity when, especially in each of the last 4 games, you've had to make at least 1 change to the back 4 in that time as well?
Yeah. Players like them, every team would miss, but every player have to step in and... We have a lot of games, so it will probably be a few changes over the weeks. But yeah, we're feeling good and we have to perform with the players that are there. And I have the self-confidence and all the confidence in my teammates that we can perform on a really on the best level we can.
I'd say there's possibly even greater importance than ever on you staying fit at the moment. Joel, is there anything different that you're doing to minimize the risk of injury? And if so, what is it that you're doing?
There's always the fitness or the medical department always try to improve things. And we are working on different things, but sometimes you don't have not that much influence on it. But we're working hard to keep every player fit as possible. This includes me, and I'm hope and I'm looking forward to play as much as possible and to stay fit.
Okay, Ian Kennedy, please.
Hi, Joel. Are you feeling an extra responsibility as being, if you like, the senior fit centre back at the moment? And are you enjoying that responsibility?
I always try to play my part and try to be the best player I can be. And if I can help some player at the moment more, then of course I would really like to do this. But we have a team with a lot of great players and everybody try to help each other. But if I can step in and help them more, of course, I would be really thankful for this also.
Okay, Chris Baskin, please.
Joel, I just wonder what's it like as a defender? First of all, you've obviously had the front three against in Spain, but now you've got the old goal as well. Can you just tell us about the challenge of having to play against those even in a training session and whether you think that's probably contributed to you as a player becoming even better? Because you've been in such a good moment. It's just that the injuries came at a bad time, but you seem to be the top of your game.
Yeah, of course, he brought also extra quality, but we have a lot of quality in our team and every training is a challenge, especially for a defender. And you can improve and it's a challenge you enjoy to play against the best players even in training. And this helps everybody to be the best part to improve. And I think this is the way we're going in the last few years and it worked quite good so far.
Okay, Carl Markham.
Hey, Joel.
Hey.
You've played alongside Joe Gomez, Virgil, and Fabinho already this season. I'm just wondering how easy that is, to accommodate, and do you have to make certain adaptations for the players you're playing with, or does everyone sort of play the same sort of role?
Of course, every player reacts different in some kind of situation, but for them it's the same. You have to react and have to get to adapt to it. But it's not only this. The whole team have to include players when they come in. And but so far, we did it quite good. And I'm confident that doesn't matter what happened. We always include the player who come in, that they can directly settle in and can play the best football they can play. But of course, adaption have always, every player have to adapt, yeah.
Okay, and final question from Glenn Price, please.
Hi Joel, just what are you expecting from at Atlanta tomorrow night, a team that's known to score quite a lot of goals?
Their attacking line, their attacking qualities are a threat for every team in Europe, and we have to be prepared for a really tough and hard game, and we cannot compare it to the game in Italy. So that's a completely new game where we have to start from the first second, and otherwise they will cause us really big problems and a really tough night. But even if we perform, there will be a really tough night ahead of us.
Okay, guys, thank you very much for that. See you later on.